Who are you people?
All that can come later. If you want answers, then listen close. We've managed to destroy the old radio tower, but there are repeaters that keep them connected. We need to shut them down. Help me, and I'll let the others know they can trust you. We need all the allies we can get.
I'll keep an eye out for them.
Good. We don't have much time.
I've infiltrated the ranks of the enemy and learned that they come seeking the rich resource. We were fools. Careless, arrogant fools.
Communication repeaters. Trinity must have installed these.
Get more information out of the prisoner. If Konstantin has to do it himself, he's not going to be happy.
We'll step up the pressure. But he's clearly had some experience with interrogation technique.
A family photograph. Russian, late 1950s. Perhaps one of them was imprisoned here.
Four. We think he's the leader of the Remnant. He has to know about the Divine Source. Find his weakness. Get creative.
This prisoner. Maybe I can find him. You've been the first to light a star of progress. Huh. In praise of cosmonauts. These markings, they're not Russian. A warning, maybe?
I hope you received my last tape in good time. I am becoming increasingly fond of recording these messages to you. Anna says that I need time away from my books and papers every so often, if only to remember why I'm doing all this. I know you hate me going away, but it will be worth it one day. It will all be worth it. Sending my love to you. Work hard in school.
I know your work was important, but it didn't feel like it at the time. Still, it taught me independence, how to look after myself. Important lessons, as it turns out. Trinity's after the source. I should find out what they know. Small, intricate clockwork toy, made of bits of scrap metal and other detritus, all from the gulag. Must have taken a long time to gather the parts.
Have you done it? Are the transmitters destroyed?
The repeaters are offline. It's done.
So it is. We don't have much to spare, but if you're fighting with us, you can use this.
Maybe there's a way to get up to the old prison.
Thank you.
This writing seems to be pointing to something nearby. Old Soviet work camp. Trinity's taken it over completely.
What's the word on the local guys they picked up outside the valley?
Said they were hired by two people, one of them a young British woman. But they left them in the mountains before the avalanche.
Huh. Sounds like Konstantin's banner. Whoever brings her in is gonna be rich.
Incoming! She's there! Open fire!
More Soviet propaganda.
Look, I'm on your side here. I've been working as a maintenance tech for Trinity out here, but I've got to get out of here. These people are insane. I've been stockpiling gear. It's yours, if you can pay for it. They won't notice a few missing items, but if they catch wind, or if they see me with you, I'm a dead man. I'll need some untraceable currency in case things go south. Gold, preferably. You think we can make a deal?
I'll see what I can dig up.
Yeah. got good taste. It's not nukes. Creepy looking guy with a scarred face. Trouble with the natives. Our communications were offline, but everything is now under control.
If the situation becomes untenable, we will step in.
It won't. You sent me for a reason. I was chosen for this. I will succeed.
See that you do.
Hey!
Are you okay? Oh, thank God. Anna, what? What are you doing here?
I don't know. I can't remember. What's happening, Lara? I'm scared.
I'm so sorry. I didn't think they'd come after you. This is all my fault.
Who? Who are they? What did they want?
The same thing my father was after.
Oh no, Lara. I told you not to do this. Whatever they want, just give it to them.
It's not that simple. Just hold on. I'll get us out of here. Somehow.
Source.
Please! Just stop! I don't know where it is!
That's enough. She doesn't know.
What? You... No! You're with them! I can't believe this. You come!
You couldn't let it go, could you? I knew you'd find your way to this place.
What did you expect?
It doesn't have to be this way. We seek the same thing. We could use someone like you. You want a purpose in your life? We can provide that.
You've got to be kidding. I've seen how Trinity operates.
Is that a no?
It's a no fucking way! Tell me, Anna. Were you recruited by Trinity before or after you started screwing my father?
I loved Richard. But he was blinded by idealism, and it destroyed him. What would you do with the artifact? Show it to the world. Redeem your father's good name. You're still so naive. Just a frightened little girl trying to walk in her daddy's shoes.
We're done here.
No. Not yet. You and I, we can still be on the same side of history. Think about it, Lara.
This isn't over. Bastard!
Perhaps that's all he knows how to be.
I thought I was alone.
So did I, but here we are. So what should I call my new acquaintance?
Nothing. I won't be staying.
Konstantin has little patience.
Nor do I.
So I see. Nice trick. Can you get us out of here?
There's no us. I don't even know who you are or why you're here. Sorry. I'm not feeling particularly trusting right now.
You won't get far without me.
You don't know how far I've come. What do you know about them?
A sect. Ancient and secretive. They believe themselves to be doing the work of God.
From what I've seen, they're pretty far from holy.
There's a breeze coming through here. Might be able to break through.
And what do you plan to do with that?
I'll let you know when I think of it.
Careful. They'll have heard that.
All the more reason to get out of here.
Is there a way out?
No, but I found something that might be useful.
Careful. We don't want to attract attention. It worked. Can you get out? Wait. Let me out. I can help you.
I can't trust you.
We may not be enemies. I can see that. I suspect you do too.
I work better alone.
I know the layout. I know the land.
I'm a fast learner.
I have no doubt of that. Maybe I can offer you something more valuable. I know what you're all after. Thank you. I'm Jacob.
Lara.
Take this. In case we get separated.
We have to move. The guards will be coming through on rounds any moment.
Do you know the way out?
Yes. I've had some time to study this place.
We began invasion of the valley not 24 hours ago.
A silver cigarette case. Looks like it's been through a war, which is likely. How long were you in that cell?
Long enough to learn that Konstantin won't stop until he's found what he's looking for.
The divine source. Is it here?
Trust must go both ways, Lara.
What is this?
A history lesson. This place has its own scars.
It was a work camp. The Soviets sent prisoners here to work in the mines.
Even that wasn't enough. They captured our people, took children from their mothers to work as slaves.
Those are ancient. What did they find?
You'll have to ask them. We have to go. We aren't safe here.
I finally laid my betrayals bare. Lara knows the truth. Now a strange series of emotions has gripped me. Remorse, certainly.
Chance of escape is to make our way to the old train yard.
And what then?
My village is in a valley on the other side of the mountain. We'll be safe there.
Command post 2, last chopper outbound.
Roger.
That'll be the last shipment. Reports of trouble at the communications depot. More natives?
Negative. We caught an armed intruder from the outside. Some woman. She stirred up trouble on the perimeter.
We expect.
Stay here. I'll take care of this.
Hold on. Almost got it. That's it. You're good to go.
Okay, let's move this thing out. Konstantin wants a team up at the copper mill before the storm sets in. Panel's fused. Almost got it.
Surprised any of this shit still works.
Looks like this was deliberately sabotaged.
Maybe the natives.
All the more reason to shoot them on sight.
attack! Incoming! We're under attack!
Jacob, I found...
Anna has let the mask fall. She and I are finally fully reunited.
A way to open the inner gate.
Head to the courtyard. I'm already inside.
patrols headed to all the major dig sites. Here, here, and here.
What about Anna? I need to get in there.
A few sharpshooters and scouts.
Do it. We have a lot of ground to cover, and Trinity wants the artifact found.
Jacob, what is he doing?
Too much interference. This is the place.
Shit!
The Soviet wreck.
Be careful, Lara.
But I want to get into those ruins myself.
And Croft?
We keep her alive.
I cannot wait to leave this frozen hell.
Then I have good news. Reconnaissance from the scouts. The natives have a settlement on the other side of the mountain.
Soon, you will have your day.
We both will. Just as long as you don't lose focus again.
What do you mean?
You're sentimental about her. The Croft girl, I can tell because she's still alive. We can't afford to dwell in the past.
You doubt me? You know what I've given to Trinity, what I've sacrificed, what I face. I'm fine.
Life has not been kind to either of us, but I swore I'd always protect you.
Now who's being sentimental?
I promise you, all of this will be worth it in the end. With a divine source, you will live. But more importantly, you will live in a world cleansed of sin.
Send your men to this settlement. Find out what they know.
It's too dangerous.
Let me have my pleasures. None of this will matter. The day our work is accomplished.
Konstantin, you're needed in the holding cells. We're in this together, sister. Remember.
Always.
What are you doing?
Mankind shall be judged. The non-believers turned to ash and swept away, and the pure of faith will be raised up and given life eternal. Get out! I'll find you!
We've got to find them! Keep looking!
They have to be here somewhere.
Prison floor is clear. Eyes open. She has to still be here.
All right. Got to find a way out of here.
Sweeping clear every room. We have to find them. We've got to find them. Keep looking.
This one will cure.
Lara, the train yard is on the north end of the gulag. I'll wait for you there.
On my way. Get out of here.
Strange being in the field again. I was undercover for...
A military patch for Trinity soldiers.
Aside from the design, there's no identifying tags. They keep themselves hidden, even from their own foot soldiers. There. As we push.
Jacob? Is that you, Jacob?
Lara, be careful. They're everywhere. You'll run into some trouble.
There he is! Take him out!
Damn it!
Shit!
For the first time in weeks, things are becoming clear. I know there's something hidden here. The Soviets came looking for it too, and now Trinity and Anna. Anna. God. I still don't quite believe it. All this time. Did she watch Dad as well? I've got to keep moving. Find Jacob and join his people. If I can prove myself to them, maybe he will tell me more about this place.
Hostile spotted. She's alone. Move out. Make it quick.
I'm gonna check it out. Be right back. Give me covering fire! Grenade!
He's dead!
Ugh!
What happened here?
Jacob? I think I'm close to the train yard. Are you there?
As we push deeper into the valley,
badge of rank in a military order. Trinity.
Another Soviet plaque. Enemies must answer for their crimes.
Bit grim.
Took you so long.
I thought I lost you back there.
Not a chance. Thanks for getting me out of that place.
Let's move! We can get up through there!
Watch out!
Dad?
it easy. Drink this. It'll help.
You could have left me in that river.
Would you have left me?
I'd have thought about it.
What makes you think I didn't? So what makes you risk so much to come here?
The Divine Source.
I know what you're looking for. But I want to know why.
When I was young, it was just my father and I. He was an archaeologist, too. In his last years, he was obsessed with myths about immortality. Of course, no one believed him, including me. Our last conversation was a fight. He took his own life. I thought I'd come to terms with it, but
something else happened.
And I saw something that I thought was impossible. It changed everything. I realized my father was right. He died alone and broken. But he died for something.
So you believe the Divine Source is real?
I honestly don't know. But if there is any truth to it, I have to find out. It needs to be researched and studied. It could make a difference to the world. It's not something to be hidden away.
A difference is not always for the best. Would you wish Trinity to have the secret to immortality?
Of course not.
Then I would ask you not to abandon your quest, but to alter its path. Join me and my people. Help us repel Konstantin and Trinity.
Then after that's done.
And you leave our valley untouched. But knowing that you've done the right thing.
No. I'm sorry. I can't do that.
Can't. Or won't.
I'll fight Trinity with you, but my goal remains the same. If I give up now...
You'd feel like you'd be letting him down.
Not just him. I need answers, Jacob. I need to understand. You're leaving.
Right now, my concern is for my village. It's over the mountain pass. A day's journey on foot. But there may be a faster way through the old copper mine. You rest. I'll be back soon.
Jacob, are you there? Damn it. Where is he? Alone again. Jacob's gone ahead. There's something about him that I can't quite put my finger on. It's strange, but almost comforting. Like I could tell him anything, and it wouldn't faze him. I sense no judgment from him. Yet, at the same time, he's hard to read. My instincts tell me he's a good man.
He saved my life. I think I can trust him, at least for now. But I can't shake a nagging feeling that he knows more than he's letting on.
You must know what is at stake with this operation.
Yes, but no. No.
You don't.
No.
How could someone like you...